Machete, mademoiselle. It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that I will consume you tonight. And now I'll sedate you to the max, tie you up in this chair, as Dr. Lecter proudly presents your dinner.
Be my guest, be my guest. Put my steak knives to the test. Tie this noose around your neck for me, and I'll dissect your chest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvres. Why, it's more than you deserve. Like this hot pie, think it's tasty. It's your kidney wrapped in pastry.
Oh, my dear, I think I'm shocked.
Trust me, love.
I'm a doctor.
And a dinner here is never second best.
Disagree, I dare you. Piss me off and then you'll be my guest. We my guest, be my guest.
Thief ragout, root souffle, mental patient on flambé. I'll prepare and serve with flair a former patient's vertebrae. You're alone and you're scared, but very soon you'll be dead. Might be gloomy and complaining while your arteries are draining. So I'll tell jokes, I play tricks on my fellows like hired trysts.
Come on and lift your glass while I saute your ass, cause you're my guest.
Don't be stressed, it's fine dining at its best.
You're my guest, you're my guest, you're my guest.
Life is uninspiring for a diner who's not dining. He's not whole without a soul to feast upon. Ah, those good old days when Will was friendly. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years I've been looking for someone to share my cooking. Need exercise, a chance to use my skill. Most days I fillet someone who's wronged me. Been rude or just plain lazy, it's okay, cause I'm crazy. It's a guest, the little eyeful, I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord that they had sense to come well dressed. Screw dessert, they'll need me to rescue them, help them free. While the boss does his pan frying, I'll do my best to stop the dying. I've got time, but not a lot. Heaven's sakes, what's with that clock? Set it right, we want company impressed.
We've got a pot of stew made up of bits of you our guest. Your guest.
Be my guest, be my guest. My entree is just your chest. It's been years since I've had anybody here, and I'm obsessed with my meal, if you please. I love to chew upon your knees.
While the candlelight's still glowing, the Chianti will be flowing. By one, till you shout, enough, I'm done, hot, and I'll sing you off to sleep as I digest. It was so nice to meet you, now I'm going.